that other areas in Georgia and South Carolina could be heavily impacted. Also, a 50-50 chance at this point for a direct hit into the Carolinas. More than a million people throughout the Southeast have already...
It looks like just a bunch of trash thrown out of a trash can.
Next several days. But here where I'm standing in Jensen Beach, this area had been under a mandatory evacuation order over the last day or so. We had seen people boarding up and businesses clearing out. Now, thankfully...